Now, to the reason we're all here. Over the past 2 months, several changes have been observed inside of the SCP-002 dimension. Until now, there have only been small changes such as terrain shifting and cracks forming. However, 1 week ago a strange door appeared, and several MTF Zeta-9 operatives were dispatched to investigate. Nobody made it back alive. I believe that whatever is through those doors is the source or catalyst for the changes that have been occurring. That wraps up the background information that you need to know.
Thank you, Dr. John. I am Sakura, and as you may already know, your mission is to find and capture whatever is behind those doors. I've attached body cameras to your vests that will allow me to see what is happening and guide you through any problems that you will face. Please open the doors to your right and enter now. Good luck on mission.
Stillness where grudges lie buried and vengeance breathes like fire beneath the earth. An ancient rage stirs once more and Abel awakens.